Hello, welcome to the Neiuport support video series. In this video, you will be guided to create your Neiuport account. Let's get started. We will first start at the neiu.edu site. On the top right where the grid is, you will select under Resources, Neiuport. Under the login for Neiuport, under NetID Account Administration, please select Claim/Activate Account Lookup ID. There, you will be prompted to Password and Account Management Portal. You will verify your identity and request a PIN. First, enter your university ID number. This can be found in your official acceptance letter, which you can access and print through your NEIU application portal. After entering your university ID number, then check the box to agree to receive text messages on your mobile device. Once you enter your university ID, click Submit. There, you'll be prompted to select where you wish to have the PIN to be sent, either your cell phone, email, or both. Send PIN. Now that your PIN has been sent, please allow a few minutes to be received. Once you receive it, you may enter your PIN and then validate it, but if you weren't able to receive your PIN yet, hit Resend PIN. Now you'll be prompted to create and confirm your new password. Please refer to the right for the password rules and policy. Once you enter your password and retype your password again, hit Reset Password. You will now be prompted to complete your security profile, which will only take a couple minutes. It's an important step so you can protect your identity and accounts, especially when the time comes if you forget your password or need to reset your password. Now for this portion, to answer your secret questions, first select your choice of question by clicking the pencil icon next to each question. There you will see options to select from. Once you pick your question, provide your answer in the first field, and then retype your answer in the second field. You have a total of 5 questions, and once you answer all your questions, click Save to complete your security profile. Once you have saved successfully your secret questions and answers, you may now go to your Profile tab, which is to the left of your Setup Secret Questions tab. Under your personal information, you will find your username. Please note it down as this is your username to access your Neiuport account. A few fields down, you will also find your NEIU email address, also known as endmail. You may note that down as well. If you need further assistance accessing your Neiuport account, please email helpdesk@neiu.edu. Thank you for watching and stay golden!